The clinical trials of the world's first coronavirus vaccine has been successfully completed in Russia. These trials were done on the volunteers at the session of First Moscow State Medical University, and the first group of volunteers would be discharged on 15 July and the second on 20 July. The university began clinical trials of a vaccine produced by Russia's Gamaleya Institute of Epidemiology and Microbiology on 18 June and 23 June for respective groups. However, the draft landscape of COVID-19 candidate vaccines prepared by the World Health Organization lists the Russian coronavirus vaccine study as a phase 1 trial. As of July 7, WHO data shows the only candidates to reach phase 3 trials were Oxford, AstraZeneca's Chadox 1S and Sinovac's vaccine based on inactivated COVID-19 particles. On the other side, Alexander Lukashev, the director of the Institute of Medical Parasitology, Tropical and Vector-Borne Diseases at Sechenov University said that the objective of this stage of the study was to show the vaccine's safety for human health, which was successfully done. He claimed that the safety of the vaccine is confirmed. The further vaccine development plan is already being determined by the developer's strategy, including the complexity of the epidemiological situation with the virus and the possibility of scaling up production. Vadim Tarasov, the director of the Institute for Translational Medicine and Biotechnology, has said that Sechenov University is in a pandemic situation, acted not only as an educational institution but also as a scientific and technological research center that is able to participate in the creation of such important and complex products as drugs. As per the WHO, 21 candidate vaccines against COVID-19 are in clinical evaluation. Vaccines passing the trials and coming to the markets will be a huge relief for the world.